What is the real colour of flamingos? Flamingos aren't actually born pink. They are grey or white and turn pink over the first couple of years of their lives due to the carotenoids in their food. Carotenoids are natural pigments that give the characteristic colour to pumpkins, carrots, corn, and tomatoes. The word flamingo was borrowed from Portuguese and literally means flame-coloured. Flamingos eat algae, small seeds, tiny crustaceans, and other organisms that live in shallow waters. The more carotenoids they eat, the more vibrant their feathers become. A well-fed, healthy flamingo is more brightly coloured, while a pale flamingo is usually unhealthy or malnourished. Although you may have seen photos of the rare blue flamingo, they do not actually exist. They're a myth or a hoax. But an ultra-rare black flamingo was spotted in Cyprus in 2015, with its black coloration being caused by excess melanin.